I'm Marat Grigorian. I'm from Armenia. I'm gonna fight with Anton Petrov. He trained with Nicholas Larsen. I don't know about him. No. The story of this fight, I come only for the fight, and that's it for me. I don't need to know him good or something like that. For me, it's every fight important fight, and I'm always coming for the fight. You know that's good. I hurt my every opponent. Really, I hurt my every opponent who are gonna fight, and we're gonna see what's gonna happen in the fight. I'm ready. I hope he's also ready for that. Sometimes I change my style. I don't know how to explain that. It's first I see my opponent who is gonna fighting first round, and then after I do it on my way. I like fighters who come to fight, you know, not for a run. I don't like that, man. I don't know how to explain that. I want really to knock him out. Yes, because it's not for me. It's nothing special. For me, he don't have power that I gonna say, oh, he's really the best. You know, I have power on my hands, on my legs. I don't know how to. My everything is good. I can do everything. Not the karate moves, but I can do. I can do it. I don't know, for me, I don't care about that. If I can fight, I'm happy. Altijd spektakel. Altijd. Ik kom voor de KO. Dus wees erbij.